ready for your wrestling show's main event of the evening. Let's do it. Wrestling show's main event is scheduled for one fall with a 30-minute time limit, and it is for your 18-19 championship. Introducing first the challenger, he is Andy Mack. Introducing the champion, he is the one of one, Kevin Bliss!
Wrestling show's main event is underway. Andy Mack, the star of the show, up against Kevin Bliss for the 18-19 championship here at Black Lodge in Memphis, Tennessee. It's July 4th weekend. Kevin Cerrito, Ray Thompson, ringside for the action here.
Yeah, Cerrito, I'm fired up for this main event. 18-19 title on the line. Yeah,
these two have a long history.
Once upon a time in another dimension, these guys were part of a group called the Renegades, Cerrito. along with Kontar the Great and the one and only All-American Ken Dang. These guys got a ton of history, know each other through and through. It's going to be one hell of a matchup.
You might remember at our last show, Kevin Bliss spent pretty much the entirety of that eight-man tag match trying to avoid Andy Mack.
Yeah, for sure, but
there's no avoiding him here in the main event to Black Lodge.
No avoiding me whatsoever.
With the title on the line. Andy.
I think he's taking the champion a little too lightly, like he said. He asked. Surreal, I was in the ring. He asked if, where's MJ Davis? I guess he's been thrown out of the building after that melee on Don Montana.
Yeah.
Not in the corner of Kevin Buston.
Yeah, but noticeably absent here. Those two are attached by the hip, so I'm guessing there is a reason he is not out here. And one would assume he has been escorted out of the building after that attack, as anyone should.
Yeah, for sure.
Don Montana busted open by MJ Davis.
Yeah, that was a brutal assault. I didn't even know what was happening. I heard it from the back, ran out here, and MJ's going to town on Don Montana, but. Oh, look at Kevin Bliss looking dead in the eyes of Andy Mack.
Andy been in more main events here in this territory than anybody else over the past decade. And he continues to add to that tally here at Black Lodge this evening. Wants to get the 18-19 championship around his waist. This man has held the 901 Wrestling Championship, the top title in the territory, more times than anybody else. A four-time champion with the 901 belt. But would love to add the 18-19 championship to his
Kevin
list.
Bliss. Hey, a beautiful reversal, Stevie Cerrito.
Yes.
Beautiful reversal from Kevin Bliss.
These two feeling each other out here at the start of this contest. Bliss seems a little quieter than usual. I wonder what's going through his mind here up against Andy Mack.
Cerrito, the star of the show, Andy Mack. I actually think I forgot that in my intro, but the star of the show, my apologies, going against the one of one.
I can't confirm. You didn't.
Kevin Bliss, did I forget that? Oh, my bad. It's hot up here, Cerrito, as the guys in the ring can probably contest to. It's a scorcher here on this July 4th weekend.
Yeah,
as look at these. A little bit of chain action. Oh, my goodness. Andy Mack with a cartwheel. Not sure how that's going to help him, but Kevin Bliss looking like he's seen a ghost.
He does not. Kevin Bliss, from what we've seen recently, he has been not wanting any part of Andy Mack.
You said it, Cerrito, and I reiterated it, that these guys have a ton of history. So these guys, this is not the first in a long line of history between these two men.
But as far as the Black Lodge era goes, these guys have not collided in the ring. That's very, a very important fact, because these guys have gone and they're separate ways from back in the day when they may have been in the same group. But Bliss, at the 18-19 champion, is maybe, as so many people have pointed out, one of the MVPs of the 9-1 in 2022. Such an impressive record last year, and he's carried it on here now all the way into the summer of 2023.
Yeah, Bliss, one of your longest reigning 18-19 champions, as he's getting waylaid by Andy Mack in the corner, up and over. Oh, my goodness.
Andy looking possibly to put him away early here.
And the leg was
going
switching.
For that super kick, and then Kevin Bliss on the outside. But again, no MJ Davis out there. To help him strategize, as usual.
Bliss is a champion for a reason. It's not all MJ Davis. Or maybe it is. I'm not sure.
We're going to find out here. We're moments away from finding out. It's definitely not all MJ Davis, but he has definitely been a crucial part to the success. MJ Davis' success and Kevin Bliss' success, both each other helping each other out there.
Oh, now we got a pursuit on the outside. Andy Mack. Oh, keeping his eye on Kevin Bliss. Thought he was going to catch him with a
Andy
quick one
the
there.
Top. Look out.
Big double axe handle smash on the top. Referee, one, two.
Ooh, we could have just had a new 18-19 champion.
It was close. And Bliss back to the outside. fireworks up plenty here in your Nine-on-One's main event. Yeah, he is. His eyes are glazed over. Wait a minute.
He's taking his title. He's taking the title. It's on our desk.
This is going to be settled in the ring, Cerrito.
The ref counting. Can't win by count.
Advantage. Championship advantage.
We do not want to see this.
He gets counted out. He retains the title, but Andy Mack just.
Nobody wants to see this.
Andy Mack got to go get his ass.
Well, he's doing something.
That's what he's doing.
Andy going to the back. All right, well, this is. Wait a minute. He found him.
There he is.
He did not go far. What? Blesno has the belt in the ring here. Now he's going to try. Yeah, he knows he gets a disqualification. He retains as well.
Side suplex, and Bless still hanging on to his precious the 18-19 championship.
Now, Andy.
Oh, the legs twitching of the star of the show. Oh, he threw the title to him. Oh, wait a minute. Andy Mack's got to keep focus here.
What is Bless up to here?
Oh, head first into that middle turnbuckle, grabbing the tights. Oh, what a code breaker from Kevin Bless. The 1-on-1, and that may be a 3-2.
He almost retained here. Bless always finds a way.
Yeah, life finds a way. Bless finds a way, and now he's stomping away. At the star of the show, we're going to show him what he thinks about that. Boy, middle rope going across the neck of Andy Mack.
Bless will win by any means necessary.
Once again, Cerrito, like I said, championship advantage. Bless is counted out or disqualified. He retains the title.
Right. I mean, he will try to win by any means necessary, but at this point, now that he's got that gold, he's going to try to retain by any means necessary.
Swing shot on the bottom rope.
He couldn't care less about sending the fans home happy here tonight.
No, Bless. He's the 1-on-1. There's only one that matters, and that is Kevin Bless.
As long as he's walking out with that title, he's happy. And, you know, and Bless both on the outside of the ring in the front row here.
Right there in a seat. Front row action here at Black Lodge. Oh, just threw something right. I mean, threw it at Andy Mack. Threw someone's drink at him or what? I can't see it from our vantage point. But
breaking the ref's count.
Yeah, good call, Cerrito.
He's too bad.
End of the. Once again, breaking the count up. He's using every corner he can cut.
Welcome again. Taking a walk around Black Lodge here.
Big left hands from Andy Mack. Coming across, oh! And all he caught was turnbuckle post as your 18-19 champion. Taking a little rest here at the booth of Black Lodge.
It's comfy VIP booths there.
And not so comfy for Andy Mack, but Kevin Bless taking the breather as he comes back in the ring. You hear 9-on-1.
One's favorite son, Andy Mack.
Oh, wait a minute, Cerrito.
This.
Bless mocking Andy Mack. Trying to tune it up for the super kick.
You gotta be kidding me.
I don't know. Oh, Bless gets caught. Mack caught the leg of Bless. Swinging him around. Oh, what a clothesline. Oh, Bless in trouble. We may have a new champion pretty soon, Cerrito.
Oh, yeah, it could happen here.
Bless with a reversal. Andy Mack once again. Oh, what a combination into a neck breaker. Beautiful neck breaker. Those are so dangerous as Andy Mack. What has he got lined up here? Coming off the rope. Oh, I don't know how much he caught of that one. Chin clipped him. I think both men got a bad exchange on that one.
And the ref is counting here. This is Oh, this is the main event here at Black Lodge here tonight. Andy Mack, Kevin Bless, both back on their feet. Bless ducks, kicks Andy in the midsection. Reversal again from Andy Mack.
Oh, what a stunner! Sends Bless flying. Stunner from Andy Mack. This could be what he needs.
And now Andy, he's right.
Oh, catching everything on the knees of Kevin Bless. That beautiful moonsault, but
that jet.
Your 18-19 champion.
Connecting with the knees.
Getting on the way, yeah. Good counter. So, dude, I'm glad we're up here. Oh, no part of that is Bless going up to the top.
High risk maneuver. These two put it all on the line here for this 18-19 championship.
Oh, huge kick from Andy Mack. Oh no, Bless in trouble. Left hand.
I am glad Andy went and grabbed Kevin Bless from the back because we've got a good match happening right here.
Let's see what's going on here. Oh no, Bless hanging on. Oh, Andy Mack tweaked his knee right there, holding the knee as the referee checks on him. But, oh, Bless all the way up top from the top of Black Lodge. Oh, no! Oh, the knees up of Andy Mack as well.
Both of these guys have scouted their opponents. They know each other so well here in this ring.
Right. You said it. These guys got history. They know move for move, counter for counter.
Anticipating what is next. Andy trying to get back up.
Oh, we'll give up there.
Star of the show now. Going way up. He's going way up.
All the way up. Oh, what a moonsault. But those ribs. Oh, there's a cover. One, two.
Oh, Bless.
Two and three quarters. We almost had a new 18-19 champion.
Oh, what a main event we have here tonight. At Black Lodge.
Bless. Life flashed before his eyes as Andy Mack came down with a beautiful moonsault. But Bless, oh, big enziguri. You saw how the foot catches him right behind the ear. Both men are down. One hell of a main event here on your 4th of July weekend.
Yes, on this weekend that America celebrates 1776, we've got the 1819 title on the line.
Holy hell, that's a lot of numbers, Cerrito. These guys aren't worried about numbers. They're worried about kicking each other's ass right here. It's Bless.
Do not tell Ken Dang he does not care about 1776.
No, sir. These guys with a big exchange. Andy Mack, loose left hands of Southpaw. Coming up with a clothesline, going home. Ooh, right to the small of the back. With a nasty forearm is Kevin Bless. Off the ropes. Oh, no one there for that knee.
Andy, no.
Oh, there's a super kick. But Bless falling out of the outside.
Ring. Not the spot you want him in here.
No. I'm not sure if that was ring awareness, instinct. Or hell,
luck.
He just fell out of the ring.
Sense.
Yeah, luck. Do you see Andy Mack frustrated after that?
If you could call it lucky to be hit with an Andy Mack super kick.
I'm
ever
not
lucky.
Sure how much that super kick connected, but he popped him for sure. It was definitely on the ground. Referee up there kind of five, Cerrito. Yeah, the ref initiates a count again as Andy Mack comes on after him. Trying to lift him up off the ground. Dead weight of Bless. He could have been the new champion, Andy Mack, if Bless would have just stayed in the ring, but there he's going to recover. One, two, that's it. Oh, no.
We're 1 second away from a new 18-19 champion.
Yeah, once again, like I said, I'm not sure how Bless is doing this, and all by his lonesome is MJ Davis nowhere to be found as the star of the show quickly
the
up top. Oh, no!
Oh.
Bless sent the referee into the ropes. Cerrito, did you see that?
I saw it. You think that was intentional?
Oh, for damn sure. Oh, no. Big knee to the face, and there's a cover. One, two, and
he
gets it.
God bless America.
And your winner, and still 18-19 champion, the one of one, Kevin Moore!